Director General of Military Operations, today spoke to Pakistan Army and expressed concerns regarding the movement of terrorists noticed along the line of control. Pakistan DGMO was also informed about the repatriation of two Pakistani nationals apprehended in Uri in Kashmir. The individuals will be repatriated through Wagah border on 10th of March.